स्टार्टिंग फॉर द सिलिका जेल, वॉट इज दैट? सो वी ऑलवेज सॉ अ लिटिल कंपाउंड और एंगुलर और ग्रेंगुलर सर्फेसिस ऑफ अराउंड सिलिकन मटेरियल ऑलवेज स्टैंडिंग ऑन द वी आर बाइंग अ बॉटल और वी आर बाइंग अ सम इलेक्ट्रॉनिक गुड्स लाइक कैमरा और सम अदर थिंग. देन वाई पुटिंग ऑन दैट केस? वॉट इज द यूसेज ऑफ
पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते. ॐ पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते.
बेसिकली द सिलिका जेल. सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर ट्राइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द बेसिकली मोस्ट 10 यूसेज ऑफ अ सिलिका जेल. स्टे विद अस. Basically, starting with what is a silica gel. So, it is a porous form of silicon dioxide, basically made from the sodium silicate. Silica gel containing a nano porous silica microstructure suspended inside a liquid. It means it is a just a ball like structure which containing a silicon dioxide is a basically a silica we are known as a particularly in faith or sand. It react with oxygen and make silicon dioxide. It's basically not directly harmful, but it reacts some other content and make serious diseases for your body. So please don't try to eat it. So basically, what is the first usage? If we carrying a goods like a camera, so always a moisture in a lens or some electronic parts or equipments may destroy the whole all over the part of a camera. That's also harmful. From the because basically the lens part and the electronics part containing in the camera, so made a little amount of silica gel is absorbed basically all moisture that inherit in the bag. Secondly, if your phone is dropped in the water or somewhere else, what you do? Sometime we also secondary bifurcate was. We're just trying to avoid it. We just put it all over the our phone. Drop the battery, drop the SIM card, drop your card, and put on the rice bucket. But the rice is not a such good absorber of water. So what we actually do? We just containing a one part like that. Is a water if we containing if one bag is a full of silicon oxide with at one night the all over the moisture containing the motherboard, his circuit, his battery part, the all of moisture is dry out with the help of this instrument. If we know it a little bit, if we buying some case or suitcase, it's always a silicon gel packet is put it on the bag. Why? Because if we put off cloths or some other accessories for a long time, they always get some smell because the moisture of fungi arise with the help of water and temperature, they react. To avoid this, we just always want to avoid moisture. The silicon gel is the best one for the usage. Secondly, the equipments which containing some certain amount of guns or some other iron containing molecules always eroded in front with the help of of moisture, because we are basically for the corrosion there are two tendencies. Must first one is oxide formation because oxygen is present. Second thing is a temperature in the water. So avoiding this, we can containing a silica gel packet here to absorb the all moisture. Second thing is tools. Just take a right part. The tool was a so finished and a good impacting capacity. But other part is a rusting because of oxide. So what we do actually, you just put a one packet of silica gel in your toolbox to avoid the moisture. Secondly, if you have a books and you should be collecting a books or you have a book lover, sometime book should containing a little bulky smell that avoiding to book reading a book or because if book are a too long time it containing a little smell we don't know about what the smell it? Is it because we cannot explain it? But avoiding this, we can use a silica gel packet or also protect your important documents. So you know, sometime if we take a paper presentation or paper in a glossy presentation or we take a seal, due to moisture, they just fed up. If a condition you want to travel and you want to somewhere just instant, or your clothes are wet, what you do, you just put it directly on your bag, but it may harm your bag, your other clothes, or may some documents also. That time you just put a one bag with your clothes and two or three packets of silica gel. After reaching 1 to 2 hours, your clothes should be dry. Last one is because if you read instruction, is clearly written on the medicine that to avoid a moisture contain. Why? Because it's a chemical process to made by the chemical process. May it can react with oxygen or moisture, make some other content that may be harmful for your body. That is the reason we need to avoid a moisture from the medicine. It is the best way to put a one packet of silica gel on your medicine bag to avoid that thing. Thank you for watching. If you like our video, we make a continuous effort to science and other tricks. Please subscribe us and like us if you like our initiative.